Oh, my chair's fell off. It's broke. Push that, I'll edit that bit. Hello, welcome to his channel. This is his first channel, his first video on his first channel. I'm Matt, this is my wife Claire. We're going to be doing some fishing videos, bits and bobs, life, friends, family, all sorts really. So we'll leave it there and we'll get back to you. Right, as everybody knows, when you come fishing and it's cold, you've got to have some nice warm food.
Breakfast.
Nice breakfast. So we don't mess about when we come fishing. You see people sat there eating cheese sandwiches. We're cooking ribeye steaks, stir fries, all sorts of things really. We don't do it half-hearted. So I think it's about 2 degrees now. It's absolutely freezing. I'll show you the pond we're on. Obviously we've got this bivvy set up, because you never know what the weather's going to do. Claire's got her two rods there. It's quite a nice little pond we're on. Obviously we booked it just for me and Claire. Claire's got her two rods set over on that far banking. Obviously it's about 8:30 now, 9 o'clock maybe. Sun's coming up, but it's still freezing. I've got three rods out. I've got two over on the far banking, same as Claire. And then in that corner, I've dropped one just there. But I'll spin you back around to Claire. She's on Ridge Monkey. What are we having for breakfast?
You're having BLTs. I'm trying something new.
What are you having?
Pancakes,
then?
Bacon and maple syrup. But I don't know if I like it, but I'm going to try it.
Oh, that's it. Well, we were on about this earlier. We always said if she doesn't like it, she can always pick it to bits and eat individual things that she doesn't like.
I like them individually. I just need to see if I like it all together. Which I think I will, because I'm weird. I like sweet and savoury together.
Right, so she's going to crack on with that. I think I'm going to walk around and bait up. Claire's still on with food. We've just found out we've been severely ripped off. We've just discovered there's no fat on the bacon. I don't know about everyone else, but you've got to have fat on your bacon. We like his bacon crispy. Not like burnt, dried out, but just nice. But yeah, we're not impressed. No fat on his bacon. That's what we've had to come up to get here. It's at the back of a farm. Can't really see how steep it is, but yeah, it's steep. There's some feeding bubbles. About there, you probably can't see it, but we're all set up. We've come in the Jeep today. I say Jeep, Toyota, but because I'll spin you around, will I? Right, we're done. Well, I say we're done. Claire's made breakfast. That's Claire's. What you have, babe? Waffles, bacon.
Pancakes, bacon, maple syrup.
Yeah. And there's my BLT. All lovingly made by the wife. Sometimes we sit here fishing when we're on ponds with other people, and there's a bloke sat there looking at Claire a bit like, what's she doing here? But obviously fishing's getting more popular with women, so Claire's been doing it a while. She knows what she's doing. At first of all, obviously I had to help her set up bits and bobs, but now she can just do it all herself. But yeah, we're gonna get us food. Thought it was cold. See you in a bit. We're done. We've had us breakfast. Did you like your breakfast?
Really nice.
She liked
tasty.
She liked it. So she's got feet up, look, cup of coffee, having a go on her e-cig. That's it. Farmer's just been up, just paid him £10 each. So a day out for £20 and a tenner in diesel or something. You can't get that anywhere, can you?
Fresh air.
Fresh air. So I'll spin it round, look. That's my bit of a setup. Just a cheapy rod pod it is. Sonic extractor, 9 foot rods. And then just them cheap at Vanta, what's like Angling Directs, cheapy brand. Just use them for reels. Generally they're getting muddy, aren't they, and getting all messed up. But we're gonna sit and have us brew. And we'll let you know if we catch anything. Right, you're back with us. Got the thermal suit on because it's absolutely freezing today. We've had quite a few knocks, a few liners and that. Not really happening. I think it's a bit cold to be honest. But we're going to have a walk around the other side at banking. I'm going to throw some of them on. If you can see that. CC Moore Live System 6mm pellets. We only just started using these on it last week or two. I normally use sticky baits, but try something new. Are you warm enough, Smithy?
Yeah. Snowsuit on.
Snowsuit. Sponsored by... Who is it?
Dry Robe.
Dry Robe. So. That's view over the other side. I don't know if you can see with sun. Nothing but fields. I'll stick you down there a minute.
Sunny.
Where are you?
There and about there. Yeah,
yeah. Just chuck a few pellets in. You don't want to overfeed them. And then I am. Stick you there. Down in there. Smell nice then, do. What they smell of?
Almond. I'm not sure with them ones.
Almonds or something, I think it is.
Yeah, it smells a bit like that, doesn't it?
It's sunny. Freezing cold.
This side, we'd have been really warm.
Yeah, that we made a mistake. We set up over there, and it turns out it's the only bit of shade there is in the old place. So I think I'm gonna get a kettle on again. You've only had one coffee, haven't you?
Yeah.
I've had a coffee, and two or three teas. I'm gonna have another one. She's in a spot. Oh, we set Broly up and all to try and stop a bit of wind.
I'm wearing my sleeping bag. Warm though.
Because hopefully rods will start going off as soon as we start doing anything.
They will.
Alright, I'm going to make this brew. See you in a bit. We just had a bit of a take on that right hand rod. What's set up right in that corner on a wafter with a bit of a pop up on. But I was eager beaver, weren't I? and there was nothing on it, so recast again. We've got us brews. We're all happy, I think, aren't we?
Yeah.
Happy, Larry.
I'm happy to sit here all day anyway.
Would be nice to catch a fish. I start thinking about food when I don't catch fish. I'm already thinking about lunch. What are we having for lunch?
Burgers.
Homemade burgers. So it's just a case of waiting again. Cups of tea wrapped up warm. And hopefully get a fish. But it is cold today, like I say, it's about 2 degrees. Last week we had a couple of 10s, 11, 15 pound, 16 pound, and a 19 point summit pound carp out of here.
So nice, it weren't colours.
Bad. Nice colours, yeah. But yeah, we'll crack on, finish his brews, we'll see you in a bit. Back again, we've not had no luck with the fish. We've both had a recast and a bit of a rebait. You know what time it is now? I'll spin you round. Somehow. Well, I won't spin you round. I don't know how to do it. We're having, if I can see it, where are we? Homemade burgers! Yeah! We're going to have some homemade burgers and try and catch a fish. Lunch is ready. Homemade burgie. Where are we? Look at that. Oh wow. McDonald's, eat your heart out. What are you having, babe?
Salad. Burger, no bun.
Salad, burger, no bun. Well, I'm going to smash this and then try and catch a fish.
Nice, Matthew.
Like Claire says, it's took us all day, but we finally got him biting. We'll get him de-hooked and into cradle, and then we'll. Oh, he's lively. He doesn't like it. You think he'd have tied his tsunami now? Hold him to there.
Him?
Oh, oh, oh! Steady. I'm not going to pick him up again, but he were 21 in the sling, and I think the sling soaking wet through was 2.7, so he's probably just over 18 pounds. Took us all day to get one, but we've got one. I'll see if I can show you again without him going mad. Oh, he's slimy. I've held him to there rather than keep lifting him. But that's what he is anyway.
Nice.
Took us all day, hasn't it?
Yeah.
Do you want to release him?
I'm going to put these things in my pocket. Is it unzipped on that side?
Yeah, both sides. Quite heavy, isn't he, when he's wet through?
Go on, you're free! Yeah.
And he's off. Right, it's about 5-6 o'clock. We've caught one decent little fish. I think we're going to pack up and we'll see you in a bit. To go home. If you like that video, if you wouldn't mind subscribing or liking or sharing, anything
thumbs
you
up,
can do.
Anything.
Thumbs up, yeah. We're only just learning about it all, so we're not the best, but obviously we'll get better as we keep going. But until the next one, see you later.
Thank you.